Hey everyone, so we're taking some of those great suggestions that we got on our little trip this weekend and putting them in action. So I wanted to film this for you and just show you what we're doing at CLR Equine so that you can come and board your horses here and feel comfortable with their shelter and their runs. Looks like a very busy week too. As you can see, we've been putting up pens and putting shades over them to house extra horses. Then we went on a little trip to set the plans for the sites of our retirement pens. And of course, the dogs had to come along, making themselves very happy. Here we're on a journey to see our new second arena site. Hopefully, we can cover that arena in the near future. And of course, Heath took some downtime and entertained the kids by riding his unicycle like he's in a circus. And then there was swimming horses, swimming so many horses that I barely had time to breathe. Join us next week for more updates on our transformation of CLR Equine.